than expected.
Yeah,
and warm up, I felt really tired, but I'm really happy about the time and how I managed the race. And in this time of the year, I'm working hard for the world, so this result really makes me feel happy, and I hope to do better and better.
How does it feel to be the Katinka Rosu, the big Katinka Rosu?
Well, Katinka always has been my role model, and so it's really exciting to have the opportunity to compete beside her, also outside Europeans and World Championships. So I'm really glad that Fina managed to set up such a big event for us.
Thank you so much. Congratulations again.
Thank you.